Hello everyone and welcome back to our channel. In this week's video, I will tell you about top 5 apps for social media marketing within Zoho ecosystem that I personally love. Before I begin this video, please make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the notification button not to miss any useful information that we share here. So before getting into the information about the apps, I have to say that as a social media marketer, I love Zoho ecosystem. And I have to mention that because this is one of the best features that Zoho apps have in common, they all are in the same ecosystem, integrated within each other, so I can see all of the information about my social medias, more in-depth analytics in Zoho Analytics, for example. I can get the leads from the ads over social media directly from Zoho Social to Zoho CRM. So again, all of these apps make a great ecosystem, so you don't have to switch between the tabs, so that saves your productivity. You don't have to spend time and money on making or buying an integration. And again, everything is synchronized and working as a Swiss clock. I personally love it, and it's one of the main advantages of using Zoho apps for marketing or for other departments within the business. And now let's get on into the apps. And obviously the first app that I want to talk about is Zoho Social. So let's see how it looks like, and I will tell you about the main features.
So Zoho Social empowers businesses to manage their entire social media presence from one single platform. You can schedule posts in advance across multiple networks like Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn, and more, saving time and ensuring consistency. The real-time monitoring tools let you track engagement as it happens, helping you to interact with your audience at the right moment. Built-in analytics allow you to measure research, clicks, shares, and comments, giving you a clear view of your content's performance. You can also collaborate with your team by assessing roles and approvals, keeping your social media workflow organized. With smart publishing features like best time predictions, Zoho Social ensures your posts get maximum visibility. The customizable reports help you demonstrate your social media ROI to stakeholders with ease. Overall, it's a complete solution for building a strong data-driven social media strategy.
Moving on to Zoho CRM, obviously a CRM system works mostly for the sales department, but it is also great for marketing, and I want to show you again some of the marketing features that are within Zoho CRM and how can you utilize it for social media marketing.
So Zoho CRM connects your social media efforts directly to your sales pipeline. You can capture leads and customer information straight from social interactions without switching platforms. It also lets you track conversations, mentions, and messages across major social channels and respond to them quickly. Once captured, the leads are automatically assigned and nurtured through personalized follow-ups. The integration of your CRM with social medias helps you to identify new opportunities based on user sentiment and behavior. CRM workflows automate repetitive tasks, helping your team focus on building real relationships. With detailed reports and forecasting tools, you can clearly see how social engagement drives your revenue. And by bringing social media and sales into one system, Zoho CRM transforms casual followers into the loyal customers.
The next app is obviously Zoho Campaigns. Email marketing is very, very useful, both for social media marketing and also marketing of the company in general. So I want to tell you about this app.
So Zoho Campaigns helps you bridge the gap between social media and email marketing. With its powerful templates and easy-to-use editor, you can create professional email campaigns that keep your social followers engaged beyond the newsfeed. Smart automation features allow you to trigger personalized emails based on user actions, keeping your messaging timely and relevant. Integration with social media means you can directly share campaigns across your channels, maximizing the reach. You can also gain access to detailed analytics like open rates, click-through rates, and engagement levels to continually refine your strategy. Segmentation tools let you target specific groups, delivering content that truly resonates. Altogether, Zoho Campaigns ensures your email marketing and social media efforts work together to boost engagement and drive conversions.
The next app that I want to talk about is Zoho Analytics. Obviously, you want to make data-driven decisions, and Zoho Analytics can help with that.
Zoho Analytics turns social media data into powerful business intelligence. By connecting your social media accounts, you can pull data into customized dashboards without needing to manually update the spreadsheets. The platform helps you visualize trends like follower growth, engagement rates, campaign ROI, and audience demographics. You can slice and dice your data to uncover patterns and opportunities you might miss otherwise. Advanced features like AI-powered insights and predictive analytics make it easy to forecast future performance. Scheduled reports and real-time alerts keep your team informed and ready to act. You can also blend social data with a website or sales data to see bigger pictures across marketing channels. With Zoho Analytics, your social media decisions become strategic, informed, and backed by real numbers.
And the last two apps that I want to talk about are Zoho Desk, but also Zoho SalesIQ. So I want to show you some of the main features that I love using in my day-to-day work as a marketer.
So Zoho Desk and Zoho SalesIQ help you to transform customer service on social media from reactive to proactive. With Zoho Desk, any message, comment, or complaint from social channels can be automatically converted into support tickets for faster handling. Zoho SalesIQ extend your reach by offering live chat and real-time visitor tracking on your website, while also supporting instant messaging through Facebook Messenger, Instagram DMs, and more. This means you can engage your audience when they are most active without switching between different platforms. Smart automation features like chatbots and ticket routing make it easy to manage high volumes of inquiries. So with Zoho Desk and SalesIQ, you don't just answer questions. You build trust and create lasting customer relationships through every interaction.
As you can see, all of these apps are very useful for any marketing team, but the main thing, again, is that they are interconnected and integrated within each other. The data can be synchronized and you have a full visibility of the sales funnels and also of all of your marketing efforts, understanding if they're working on or not, and you have all of the data, all of the analytics in one place. That is amazing. If you want to try any of those apps, I will leave the link down below in the description box where you can try any of these apps or the suite of apps Marketing Plus. And also, if you have any questions about any of these Zoho apps or any Zoho apps in general, I would highly recommend booking a free consultation with one of our experts by the link down below in the description box, where you can ask any questions and we can consult you. Also, you can leave your questions in the comments down below and we will answer to all of them. Thank you so much for watching this video. I really hope that it was helpful for you. If it was, please make sure to subscribe to our channel and click the notification button not to miss any useful information that we share here every single week.